Searching for videos on YouTube to learn about Fusion 360 can be a highly frustrating experience. Many videos begin with overly long intros. You often have to scrub through the entire video timeline to find that single nugget of information that you need. Many come with no narration at all. Some spend half the time actually preparing the example model. Also, they tend to be in the form of a single uncut live demonstration. Due to the live nature of such a format, instructions are often not concise and precise, and there is a lack of focus as well, as presenters would often go off on a tangent to talk about other topics. Here at Fusion 360 School, we target to address all these frustrations by adopting the following non-negotiable mandates and making instructional videos. No long intros and calls to action to subscribe or like. We provide just enough information at the beginning to set up the video so that the viewer knows what to expect. Any part required for demonstration will be modeled beforehand. No time is wasted in preparation. We also strive to use simple models for demonstration purposes. All videos are fully scripted and narrated. Modeling steps are fully thought out and planned beforehand. Every single step is recorded and edited precisely to ensure that there are no mistakes or missteps. The final product is a video that is highly condensed with information with no unnecessary pauses. As much as possible, we focus on the topic or features alluded to in the video title. Any features not related to the topic would be sped up. We believe that this is crucial to the learning experience of the viewer. At Fusion 360 School, we believe that every second that you spend watching a video is time that could have been spent working on your designs in Fusion 360. As such, we want to make sure that every one of those seconds counts towards improving your mastery of the software. Here is a short summary of the kind of content you can expect from this channel. Guides on how and when to use specific commands. Comparisons between commands. Case studies where we look at how to create the most challenging aspects of a model and how to tackle them in different ways. 30 seconds tech tips. These are very short videos focusing on a very specific detail of the program, which would enhance your workflow. Occasionally, we will produce full tutorials as well. We hope that the end result will be a library of videos that viewers can keep coming back to for future reference. If you think that this is what you need for your Fusion 360 learning needs, do consider subscribing. Thank you for your time.